probably the shortest one in the room. Anyway, thank you all for having me here. It's good to see such a crowd here supporting the ag industry. You know, earlier we talked about, or we heard about how $85 billion this industry is. And as the commissioner has pointed out to us many times, that we have to get that up to $100 billion. And I think that that is possible, and international marketing, international sales is the key to that. Now, as I began to think about what my message should be today, I thought about many different avenues and things that I could discuss. But it really just boils down to one simple question or one simple statement that I heard yesterday from Zane Hedgecock, Chief of Staff here at the department, and that is that no one can beat the American farmer. No one can beat the American farmer. Folks all across the world understand that the U.S. is known for its quality. It's always available, the best. Our farmers, our land, we are the best at what we do. But in thinking about that, we need to think about how we can overcome, how we can build other revenue sources. International marketing is our key to survival. And if you don't believe that, I believe at least one thing that I say today, and that is the key for us to sustain us all, international. And as a commodity director, I stand behind a few things that I think that are very important in securing this market. And that is to always maintain your base. Maintain your base domestically. Do not think that you're going to come into an international market and be able to create and sustain yourself for many, many years to come. Maintain who you came from. Be humble. Understand that those one, two mom-pop shops are going to be the ones that carry you through. Another thing that I'd like to point out that is key is education. Never stop learning. If you know nothing about terms of sale, logistics, restrictions that you face, stay up to date on those. Understand world news, what's going on all across the world. And if anything else, this time when you're marketing to a new culture, understand this is your only time to profile. Know your customers. Visit them. Go out, see how they shop. Shoppers here in the U.S., we do it once every week, 2 weeks. We have multiple fridges, freezers. Over there and in other countries, that is not the case. You need to understand this. You need to understand their taste. Their tastes are different than ours. What they need is different than ours. And finally, with this, I'd like to just say, it means we reconfigure. We find new ways to sustain the ag world. We can never settle with the mundane. We must continue to reach out, reach further, and never lose sight of the goal in maintaining North Carolina as the number one ag industry.